Hi guys, today is September 30th. We're gonna try feeding the 4500 gallon tank again. This time I'm gonna use the marine fish and see if they show better, more enthusiasm, okay? Take off the cover, it's going to take a minute. Everybody's getting excited because they know it's the feed time right now. They only get fed that heavy only once a week. And they know when it's coming. That's about 20 pounds of feed, mostly hardhead catfish from Gulf of Mexico, some sheep's head, mullet, some herring species. Well, you will see. I already cut off all the spines off of the catfish, so they're safe to eat. Another mullet, it's about a little over a foot. It's a kind of a herring. Point is giving them head first because it's very prickly, very spiny. It's like a porcupine fish. So I'm really trying to give it to them head first, just like that. That was the alpha red-tail catfish. That's the first, about 7-8 pounds gone. The food is that prickly, they're not particularly happy about it. See? See how the jaw catfish spit it out? Thank you. That's another 7 or 8 pounds. I cut up some mullet and I'm gonna try and give it to our barramundi. He's been moody lately. That's tiger shovel nose. That's what he does. Grab something and run. Now the mullet, about a foot and a half, maybe a little less.
that's what we got. We ate everything except for these three big fish. I'm not gonna give it to them. Just a couple of sheep's head and a herring of sorts. I'm not really sure. Maybe it's not a herring. I need to look up what that is. I don't catch them that often. Except when they're small. I catch a lot of these similar looking ones when they're small. These big ones, I don't know if they're the same or different. Other than that, thank you guys for watching, and until the next time, I hope. Thank you. Bye.